Headaches can be debilitating at worst and a nagging inconvenience at best. They can affect day-to-day activities, work, and productivity. A bad headache can simply put you out of commission, no matter what your profession or lifestyle. Taking medications can help relieve pain, but some of these pain relievers have side effects such as stomach pain and, if taken over a long period, they can cause a rebound effect in the form of another headache when you stop taking them. Some of the common causes of headaches are muscle tension, dilation and constriction of the blood vessels in the brain, food sensitivities, and hormone fluctuations. Once you've seen your healthcare practitioner and have ruled out anything serious, there are some natural approaches to headache relief that you can try. 1. Cramp bark, Viburnum opulus. As the name of the herb suggests, cramp bark helps alleviate muscle tension and cramps. Viburnum prunifolium is also sold as cramp bark, but it is generally used to relieve uterine cramping. Cramp bark, Viburnum opulus, is touted as a prevention and treatment for muscle tension headaches. It is generally taken in capsule form, but a tea made from the bark can also be taken. 2. Massage. The relaxing effect of massage can help ease muscle tension and increase circulation, both of which might help relieve a headache. There are massages you can do yourself in your own home or ask someone else to do them, or you can go to a professional for headache relief and prevention. 3. Chiropractic. According to chiropractic practitioners, muscle tension can cause bone and joint misalignment. The misalignment exacerbates the muscle tension as muscles work to pull the bones back into alignment. Getting an adjustment at a chiropractor can bring almost instant headache relief, and seeing the chiropractor regularly, say once a month, can help prevent future headaches. 4. Feverfew. This daisy-like little flower is considered by some herbalists to be a very effective remedy for headaches, particularly migraines. While there are many ways to take it, capsules are probably the easiest and have the fewest side effects. You can take Feverfew regularly to prevent migraine attacks. 5. Willow. You might have heard of just white willow for pain relief, however various willow species, in particular Salix, can also relieve headaches. The precursor to aspirin, the inner bark of the white willow, can provide pain relief for headaches. It also has an anti-inflammatory effect. White willow and other willow bark is usually taken in capsule form. 6. Stress management. It's generally understood that stress and headaches are interconnected. Engaging in regular stress relief may help prevent the oncoming of headaches. Stretching, meditation, yoga, Pilates, and other methods can help align the body and reduce stress. Thank you for watching. To help us make more helpful content, please like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon and turn on notifications so you never miss a new video.